Do you know when to change your toothbrush? Hi, this is Dr. Sujit Pardeshi from SmyleXL. Many times when we see different patients and their teeth, the teeth are really in bad shape. And as a dentist, you can make out that it is not because of any cavity or the gum problem, but it's only because of wrong or vigorous toothbrushing and most importantly, overusing the toothbrush. So it is very important to know that you should change your toothbrush at frequent intervals. The question is when or how often? And I'll give you a few very simple things. Number one, change your toothbrush ideally every 3 months. Many people don't change their toothbrushes even if they become really bad. The entire bristles gets collapsed and it actually adds more wrong pressure on your teeth when you brush. So make sure that don't overuse your toothbrush for more than 3 or maximum 4 months if you are a proper toothbrusher. So one of the primary or the first sign that your toothbrush need to be replaced is as the bristles of the toothbrush starts flaring. Ideally speaking, even the single toothbrush bristle starts flaring, you should start thinking of changing your toothbrush. Second reason when to change the toothbrush is if you have common cold or viral fever or flu. So because of all these viral infections, your toothbrush gets contaminated and it has to be changed, otherwise it will keep the viruses and the bacteria in your mouth. And the third thing when you should change the toothbrush is if you are hospitalized or if you are in the hospital accompanying some patient. So because hospitalization also can add to the infection to the toothbrush. So remember the three times when you should change the toothbrush. Number one, when the bristle starts flaring or 3 months, whichever is earliest. Number two, if you have common cold or viral fever. And number three, if you are into hospitals for few days or more. The cost of toothbrush is really less as compared to the extent of damage and the expensive treatment which is required if the toothbrush is not replaced frequently. And this is very important that everybody should know it. So spread this message to everyone and make sure that they change their toothbrush on time. This is Dr. Sujit Pardeshi signing off from SmyleXL. I will see you in my next video. Thank you.